Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog Adag React. So for today's video reaction guys, this is just a video request from Teacher Marzi. Let's go to once again to Iran because we love performances of Iran guys. And the title of this video actually, Ninja Angels in Iran's Got Talent. And this is just a final performance also according to her for Teacher Marzi. And credit to the owner also with the video, Namaste Iran. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video, Salam. To our Iranian friends also, and if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future upload. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to Iran performances guys or Iran artists, drop it in the comment section. I would love to read and respond you all also, and I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy watching with this one, because I can feel and I can sense also that these ninja angels, and this is just a performance of Iran's Got Talent final performance, so I know the level of the performance is so amazing. So I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy, and you will be shocked also with this performance. And thank you so much once again to Teacher Marzi, the person who suggested with this one. So let's get to it. Thank you so much for this one. Like really an angels children, wow. What? Oh, so there's a war. Oh. Oh my goodness. Aww. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's alone. Oh, oh wow. Oh my god, this is like a great story. Oh my god, guys, she has to fight strong because this is like a war. Go on, girl. Oh my god, bravo. Wow. Nice story. What? Ah, seriously, guys? Oh my god, amazing kids. Really?
Shallah.
Wow. Bravo. Oh my god, I was stunned. Shocking, man. Goodness gracious. No. Oh. Oh my god. This is how you perform. Oh my goodness. These kids are like not so real. We are acrobatics. Holy moly. Wow. Bravo. Crazy. Oh my god. Let me hold, guys. Because I'm holding my breath. That was very incredible and amazing performance. I cannot imagine that after the introduction of the video and then turning into this one, that they really want to fight for their country and fight for everything to survive. They perform and they give us such wonderful story. Their dances and performances, pretty incredible. Wow, it was like mind-blowing. It's just cringing with it. These kids are really serious. They perform, it's so amazing, so phenomenal. Holy. These kids are for real. Wow. Seriously, guys, seriously. They deserve to win. Their level of talents, wow, so up high. Oh, goodness. Wow. Very small. Wow. Really? Oh my. Boom. These are pro kids. Because of the story. Such a wonderful performance and like a big story also. These kids deserve. They really put strong. Oh wow. Bravo.
این دیگه 7-8 روزه به دنیا
اومده. جدیدترین این
چیزه. مستقیم از بیمارستان بغل مامان گرفتی بود.
واو.
آفرین. آفرین.
Such a beautiful kid.
بابا. عزیزا. بیا فاطمه.
مواظب
باش.
ان شاء الله. ایسان. واو.
خیلی ممنون.
دست شما نکنه. ممنونم. این درخت روزه دیگه، یعنی
گل میشه.
همون تیره. خب ببینیم که ببینیم داورا چند تا قرمز بهتون میدن. ایسان
من که اولیشو میدم.
منم دومیش.
Oh my god. Of course, they deserve
it. Ah,
bravo.
Shahar Farai Mustad.
Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my God, that was a mind-blowing. It like, it gives me into, I almost teared with that one because the story that they're performing and these kids are so very young, like 3 years old, 4 years old maybe, but the way how they perform, they give it a very nice story, performing with their talent. They really deserve to win on this competition. Such a talented. And good luck to you all girls. You really did a fantastic job. I enjoyed it so much and I had fun. I almost cried also with your performance because it gave me joy and emotional also. Such a beautiful masterpiece. Give it this one. Like, you are fighting because in every part of the world there is always like war, but you give an amazing, a beautiful, like strong and phenomenal performance. Good luck and congratulations also, and thank you so much. And guys, if you want to see the full video, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video guys, if as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junis Blagadag Reacting. Stay humble, stay positive, guys. Bye and see you in my next video reaction. Salam to our Iranian friends. And if you have some comments and a suggestion with my next video reaction related to this one, guys, drop it in the comment section. I would love to read and respond to you all. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye, guys.